to almost passing out, it seems that winning a jackpot really does take your breath away. For an Orang woman, her life was changed in an instant when she scored more than $21 million in last week's Lucky Lottery's mega jackpot draw. When we called, she joyfully gasped, "Is this a joke? Oh my God," when we confirmed the enormity of her win. And when asked how she'd use her newfound fortune, the winning woman admitted she was overwhelmed with ideas and exclaimed, "This prize is huge and is going to completely change my life. Thank you." And Lucky Lotteries was at it again, with a Richmond retiree holding the first prize winning entry, which scored him just over $200,000. When he first checked his ticket, he nearly passed out, but since then, he has been smiling and enjoying the more finer things in life. And a Queen Bee man discovered that winning a major lottery prize can come with some unexpected side effects, after his $1 million weekday windfall win left him feeling lightheaded and in dire need of a sit down. After giving himself a few moments, he said that he can now set up his family and purchase his own home. It might be time to start practicing your breathing in case you receive a winning phone call from us. Good luck.